Fluorosol is a painless way of eliminating warts. The application is very simple. To prepare for the Fluorosol application, one would soak the area or using an emery board. In this case, I have a washable emery board. Otherwise, I would use a disposable emery board because the virus can stay on the emery board and you can be reinfecting with the virus. So to begin, I would gently rough up the area. And then I would take the wooden applicator stick, which can be used over and over again, dip it into the Fluorosol, and put it on the wart. Now, if you accidentally get too much on and it gets on the good skin, what I would do is just take my thumbnail and kind of push it off. If you get the Fluorosol on the good skin, it's going to irritate, and there's no need for that. After it dries, then you would follow your doctor's instructions. Some doctors want the patient to use a metoplast, which is a 40% salicylic acid type adhesive, and you would cut it to size. Again, you want to get it just on the wart, not on the good skin. Some doctors recommend duct tape, just to put some duct tape on it. Others recommend Band-Aid. Whatever the doctor suggests, follow those directives. Keep this on overnight, and in the morning when you wake up, you can wash up, bathe as normal, and then repeat this procedure the next evening.